zašti breaker?
A zašto ne?
Ovo je ono, okej ovo. Reci. Riječi nisu potrebe, a? Da, nisu potrebe.
Interesting like war stories with the BMD, the fame and the glory. The boy wonder, the second nature, the honest Schwarzenegger, the eraser, upon the course fader. From Brooklawn, Albany projects, been around the world with the DJ sets.
Catch the track drives me to excel. Scratch is dangerous like the third rail. Got to feel like Braille, stay charged like the Duracell. Show stop and knock the cats out like rock and sock. Can't stop me, so player hating is your only option. Hands quick in the Roy Jones with no headphones. BK Albany PJs where my man's on. PMD is scratch, the quarterback, melting wax, flipping more tracks than air track.
otvorena je sezona na objekte koji nisu zaštićeni, koji ćemo mi poništavati sada svojim ucima.
Ovo je sick 29!
Ovo je misija koja neće prestati, koja će trajati i trajati i trajati i trajati sve dok ne razrušimo svaki objekt. Dok ga ne obeščastimo, svakim našim pokretom.
Yeah.
Svaki naš pokret će biti na svakom objektu u ovome gradu. Svakom objektu.
Svakom.
You get the groove, bitch!
That I'm mentally mad. My rhymes start to flow, so I simply must brag about my style that makes you vibrant. I keep driving until the song turns into a hip hop giant. Me and Molly Moore, we're going one on one for any sucker rapper that chooses to come. And for me, Craig G, aka the Kingpin, I drop science. Can't you tell I'm singing? They hate how I turn my mic cord to a whip. Suckers just have to flip, cause I'm so hip. Craig G and Molly Moore, we form the ultimate alliance. No sucker kick deal when I'm dropping science. 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 Rappers, ask yourself the same question. Why am I best in this profession? Is it because you're scared to step to me, yo? All the things Marley does in his studio. I drop science as if I was Butterfingers. And I know there's not another singer in this lifetime to kick the right rhyme. Cause there's not another rhyme quite like mine. And when it comes to having showmanship, I really don't care who you're going get. Cause rappers hate me, I'm so defiant. And I can get stupid just by dropping science. I'm dropping science. I'm dropping science. I'm dropping science. I'm dropping science. And what this means is, we'll be the dopest duo coming out of Queensbridge. Now crews hate us, cause we're extraordinaire. For you to beat us, I think that's sorta rare. These rhymes are dope, that's how I transmit. It size perfectly, so that they can fit. You're stepping to us, you need traction. Or you'll be another sucker, miss it in action. You hate to hear it, you'll learn to love it. My smoking rhymes, you'll always think of it. I eat MCs up like a pack of hungry lions. So step out my way, I'm dropping science. 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 The Vernon Posse, along with me, Craig G, is gonna rock it till the crowd begs me to kick the next verse. Your context worse, like over others, that's why I give respect first. And believe me, I'm never on another's, cause as a member of Cold Chillin' Warner Brothers, I do swear to uphold this title of rap to be the boldest among so many MCs. Yo, Marley, are we outta here?
Yo, money, let's breathe.
Ovo je čak i uspjelo jebati. A ti ne cijeli što hoćeš. A svaki pravi super junak i naš efedrin Arsen mora imati svoje vozilo. Možda ne prelazi puno milja, ali je funkcionalno i služi svrsi. Ako želite s njim biti spolji nego što inače jeste.
Ko tako se općinom kreći čoveč?
In order to settle territorial disputes,
Earthlings battle aliens on turntables. Today's battle is for the planet Mars. The Earthling DJ may go first.
One, and in comes the baddest motherfucker. Two, and in comes the baddest DJ. Three, and in comes the baddest motherfucker. On two turntables, go!
Jel radi raketa?
Da, u jednu i ovo, 2 minute i odredo. po uzoru na rajtere, na sve subkulturne skupine koje su bombali prije nas. Bombanje je nešto tipa obilježavanja teritorija. I to je tako dobar osjećaj da ono, malo ko od ljudi to može osjetiti. Zato ono, zato mi bombamo. Ovo je naš način življenja.
misli da se neko tuče tu.
Thank you. If I had been the things that I dreamed of being, agile, athletic, admired and popular, I know now that I never would have ended up with as happy a life.
Sada, dragi gledaci, onaj koji sve ovo vjedno dokumentirao, naš prijatelj konj, gledajte, jer ovo morate vidjeti.
Da, to je on. To je autor svih ovih apokaliptičnih snimaka. Malo je retardiran, ne traje dugo od rođenja, ali mlad je dečko, pa nije bedno.
Neki kuži naš spik, kužiš.
Kao prvo požuri s pitanjima, jel vidiš ovu tu fontanu?
Aha.
Kužiš? I to mene malo nadražuje da moram ići piša. Zato požuri.
Može, ok.
Zašto brekam?
Ne, znaš ti ne radiš lokin?
Kako bi to izgledalo, jel? Ne radim lokin, zato što nemam pojma ništa.
Aha.
Ne da mi se. Lijed sam možda malo.
Da, to je okej, okay. A poanta tvojeg breaka, poruka drugima.
Vozle auto, dobro.
Što želiš drugima reći kroz svoj break?
Pa iskoristiti dobro vrijeme, tijelo, žene.
Dobro.
A ne, ja imam veliki gušt.
Super. Su Francova leđa.
Kužiš i...
Ajde malo faci unutra približite da se mogu fino slikati.
Kužiš i radim ti ja fljukove, no to ljubo ne i ono, šema ne, kužiš.
New York is red hot. New York is red hot. New York.
kratko i jasno. Daj mi reći još samo, kad sutra radiš?
Ujutro! Za? Možda ti kažem kad?
Do 7 sati.
Moram biti u kiosku.
Pa koliko ćeš spavat?
Nije bed za spavanje, spavat ću kad umrem.